These are two things for my breakfast. This is one from Germany. It's called the Müsli. And I get this from Tabau. It must come together with Italian coffee from Lavazza. And the Lavazza coffee I also get from Tabau. So this is my healthy European breakfast. I'm Peter Becker. I'm from Germany. Stayed in China since 1995. Now 22 years. Enjoy my life. Very happy life. And particular with my wife. So from this year, January, I took a new job. Here in Jiang as a general manager of this polytechnic company.
Dass es hier sehr große Chancen gibt in der Anwendung und Verbrennung von Biomasse, um Energie und Wärme und Strom zu erzeugen.
Biomasse, die hier überall wächst und nachwächst und sehr sauber verbrannt werden kann zu sehr geringen Preisen. Und das ist jetzt die auch für uns und für das Volk, für die Umwelt, für alle Chinesen ist es praktisch die richtige Entscheidung.
And therefore they have this wastewater treatment center. And this is also one contribution to the environmental protection, because these acids and this wastewater is no more exposed to the rivers. But it is just used as a combined and a closed circuit. Next year to be a part of that. What I like very much here in Jiang is very light food, is much seafood, no heavy sauce. It is vinegar, it's very light, and it's excellent. And it's not so spicy. If I compare to German food, oh my goodness. German food, you know, you go out with your friends and everybody orders one dish and has one dish, one big dish. And he just finish it and that's it. What I like here is you have many, many different dishes and you can pick from everything. And this is what I like most at Chinese food.
Chopsticks.
You can use chopsticks.
Hey, Wanti.
Yeah.
Yeah, my favorite sport is actually riding bicycle, riding mountain bike, riding a racing bike, and I think this is the right place here to do it. This small route also very nice, but there also we have seen other routes in the mountains very close to Jiang. This is actually what I'm looking forward to. Very nice.